One step forward, two steps backwards. That seems to be the story of my life.
Actually, no, we're making progress. It's more like 3 steps forward, 2 steps back.
Hello, everyone. We've backtracked a bit, but welcome back to Owlboy.
I can't let sleeping dogs lie, and I cannot let 1,000 coins go unrewarded. So, Chuck, come. Come get your magnificent reward from slave labor.
I have to say, I feel a little uncomfortable by all this abuse we're seeing here till we pick up a new item.
But... I actually went back last time. You know that hat that's hanging on the wall? I actually found the frame where you got hit and the hat just flies off.
Oh, really?
It. Yeah, I actually plugged in some text there when it happened.
Nice.
All right, let's see what new scene of abuse we have here.
Was it me doing this voice?
It was totally you.
Welcome!
Yeah, that's about right, too.
Let's tally up that booty! You've collected... Oh, God, I remember this now. 1,064 buccaneering coins! Well, well, well. There's a whale outside. You're becoming quite the adventurer. I think you're worthy of this next surprise. For high-flying adventurers only.
Only. Only. Only exclusive club.
I don't believe you. Behold!
Hooray!
Sweet. New hat.
I have a hat!
Yes, you do. I can see that! Will you please bring it to the nice owl person?
But...
No buts!
It's yours, sir.
Da-da-da-da!
And we were just complaining about losing a hat.
The game just knew. I'll just toss out that ugly green hat then. No, no, no. Oh my, such a hoot style. Is that a pun?
I don't know. It's a very awkward pun.
Wait, that's you.
This is totally me, and you tried to give him Buccaneers voice.
Oh, God.
Okay, let me get back into Getty's voice. His voice is surprisingly difficult.
It's a little big. But it does make you look pretty awesome.
So, did she steal a hat from Alphonse now, too?
Probably. I miss it already.
That's great. Back to your shack now.
Okay, ma'am.
I kind of wish we had Alphonse on. I wonder if he would have got a different response.
All right, yeah. Hey, Trinket Master, you're getting up there. Oh, the next one's what we want. Increase to health.
I mean,
that's not actually that far away. If we were to backtrack and hit the... hit the places where we didn't get a lot of stuff, we could totally get it, but well, we can do that. We don't have to subject our viewers to us backtracking for coin hunting.
Yeah, that'll take forever.
Maybe before we beat the game, we'll go back and try to get some of the artifacts.
I'd be down for that.
Yeah.
Wow, this hat does look a lot better than Getty's hat.
It does look a lot better, but don't worry, you're shit at this game, so you're gonna lose it real quick. Speaking of which, it's gonna take a little bit to get back to where we were. So fast forward time.
Okay, fast forward done. I only had the hat for like 5 seconds, but we're back.
You
on
tried.
Track.
You
I
gave
tried.
It. You gave it a shot.
Yeah.
Another. So we did a couple of things too. We tried to do the thing where you run around town eating all the fruit and then drinking the water. Pretty sure the water trick only works at the very beginning of the game because we got the original buff, but it didn't give us anything new. You can move forward at this point, Joe.
I was being Jack McNimble.
Yeah, there's something weird about that. Okay. You're just gonna have to follow them, yeah. But yeah, we tried the, eat everything and then drink water. It didn't give us an extra boost, but...
This looks important.
We are aware now we should be eating every fruit that exists.
Wait.
Oh, that you can carry that kind of like a lantern now, I think.
That's what I'm gonna do, yeah.
Don't eat it yet.
I won't. I'm guessing we'll regrow if I eat it, but I'm not gonna eat
we,
it.
We just talked about how we're gonna eat every fruit we see. Now we're like, oh right, a fruit we can't eat.
Huh. Why is that exploding? Is there something
It looks like it might be coming from the... Yeah, it's falling from the ceiling.
Okay. I mean, this isn't too bad so far. I mean, I can't see where the hell I'm going, but... Oh, yeah, there's another one.
Okay, so you just need to move to that one. So you might as well move to it and then consume.
Ooh. Oh my god,
oh, actually... you glow a little bit. I wonder if that's temporary, though. You might want to pick up that and just travel with it for a little bit.
Yeah. Well, the light's bigger, so yeah, let's definitely... Oh, okay.
Those are interesting.
What are they?
I have no idea.
They look like owls.
They're like dragon traps.
I did fight dragons earlier. Oh, there's probably more of these guys.
Yep, that's totally them.
You know, I just realized I'm basically like... Oh, yeah, wore off. You're right. I was saying I was glowing like Star Mario. Because I was just glowing.
Oh, right. If you think you're invincible, you're quite off the mark.
I mean, I'm pretty good at challenging my mortality, so we'll find out.
I think we actually came up with a good solution for this, which is eat the fruit when you get the next one.
Yep.
Seemed to work out for us.
Oh.
Oh, yep. Okay.
I'm not mortal. I mean, I am mortal.
You're not mortal? What are you, then? You're gonna have to follow it rolls. Alright, and then, yep, out of harm's way. Nice.
Okay.
And you can light up the lantern here with Alphonse.
Yep. Oh!
Nice!
That just lights up the entire room. One lantern.
That's a powerful fucking lantern!
Also, I don't think that's how light works, because, like, there's parts where the light shouldn't reach.
where shadow should be a thing?
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about. Now, I heard another trick that, in certain areas, like...
Oh.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's interesting.
Seems like a,
I wonder if you can break that web it's attached to. Ooh. That did kill it.
I think we might have ran into these guys last
session.
Yeah,
go left. Is that grass wall? Yeah, okay. It just looked weird the way it transitions from rock to grass.
There you go.
I've heard that there are some places where, like, some fireflies are gathered in bushes and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes those are areas that you can walk through.
I think I should try to burn everything we see just so, like, if it reveals anything or not.
Yeah, just to see. Makes sense.
Wait, what?
You know, to specifically punish people like you who like rings.
Rings!
Now you're playing, like, reverse whack-a-mole. Get whacked not mole. Oh, actually, no, it is the reverse of whack-a-mole. It's not get whacked owl.
Oh, come on.
Okay, you got him. Now eat all those fruits.
Yeah, I know. I am not doing good on health. My goal is to not die as much as this time around.
That's a pretty good goal. It's a life goal people can respect.
What is this?
They just gravel.
I wonder if I can kill these things, actually.
If you can target them, maybe.
Oh, it's
oh, totally.
They're
nice.
One-hit kills. Yeah, let's just do that. Yeah, I mean, why dodge them when you can just kill them?
Also, that must mean that's breakable. Yep.
I'm gonna finish exploring this area first, though.
That's what I was gonna recommend.
Oh my goodness, this room is very large.
Oh, fun. You know there's another one there, too. Like, there's gotta be. You're getting better at, like, attacking and switching.
Yeah, like, of course this is... Oh, here we go.
In a not dire situation, at least.
Yeah, I need the dodge. That's wow!
Why don't you do the reflectable? Maybe that kills it quicker than getting.
Try that, yeah. Okay, yeah, let's do it.
Of course, you need to just look at the.
No, it's
not reflectable. Wow, okay.
That's kind of disappointing.
That's very disappointing. Oh. Poor owl.
One step forward, two steps backwards. That seems to be the story of my life.
Actually, no, we're making progress. It's more like three steps forward, two steps back. Yeah, I think we just need to be more cautious with those things. Get like two hits off and retreat.
Mm-hmm.
Man, those things have your number, man.
I can do this, I can do this! There we go.
Alright.
And there's food.
You got him, Charles.
I did all by myself.
All by myself. Don't wanna be. Pretty sure we've already sung that song once during this Let's Play.
Did this Let's Play? No. I mean, in general, yeah, we probably have.
That's true.
You know what? Okay, I'm just gonna go...
Seeing as they don't need to be attacked because they're in the ceiling and don't get nearly that close to you. Nice. Okay, cool.
Okay, yeah, I think we're just...
I think that's it, aside from that weird wooden door beside behind
that
one.
I'm guessing it's gonna be locked.
Probably need to come at it from the other direction. Good dodge. Yep. Yeah, we'll have to come at it from the other way. That's fine.
Maybe we'll run into, like, the equivalent of, what was it, Bonanza and someone else? What were their names again?
Or just a switch, even. Bonanza and... Oh, shit. I think she just had, like, a normal person's name.
Anna?
Yeah, that sounds right. Oh, remember how I was talking about a switch?
Does that imply Alphonse is bad?
It totally is.
That's
kind of mean.
It is very mean.
All right. Now, at least you cleaned up everything before needing to go through the door.
Yep. Okay. This area's a little more lit. Okay.
That was the quickest relic in the world. If he only needs 3 relics...
Yeah?
Getting that relic took them, like, I don't know, 10 minutes in the game after they got the last relic.
Mm-hmm.
They're just blazing light speed through these relics. I wish MacGuffins went this quick in, like, Final Fantasy.
No, everything is, like, at least a 5-part five-part challenge, and there's someone's backstory involved.
Yeah. I got the fire crystal. I guess it'll be 2 more days before I find the earth crystal.
And look, here's the MacGuffin.
Yeah. Captain will be pleased when we bring him this relic.
Who did the spider?
I'm pretty sure this was me. Oh, you were... I'm pretty sure you were the spider. It was like a laughy voice you gave him.
Oh, God. I'm just going to make a new voice because I don't remember it all.
Hurry, nab it, and let's skedaddle.
All right.
Oh, shine.
MacGuffin's activating. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, no.
Is the altar hated?
It just sucks in.
The altar was like, fuck you guys. Ah, you must have wrestled it somehow, and I've become more pirate-ish since last time I...
Someone has to fill up the slack now that Alphonse is not a pirate anymore.
Yeah. I'm gonna get out of here before you screw everything up.
So what, Spider Guy has to get it himself now? Hey, wait up! Wait, that's it? Did they just walk away? That's it. Well, guys, we tried. I guess Lord Evil Person will never get...
Also,
the
ceiling's obviously different.
Let's see.
No, that's the strongest explosive we have. So.
Yeah, I guess that's it?
I wouldn't be surprised if it, like, caves in later and we have to, like, loop back around.
Alright, I guess we're just gonna chase after them. Whoa. Jungle.
Hey, it's Top Hat Fish.
Oh, yeah!
Remember Top Hat Fish? He was, like, in, like, episode 3 or something.
He's the best fish. What's up? What's up, Top Hat Fish?
Afternoon, sir.
That's it? I mean, I'm happy to see you, but I was expecting some more of that situation.
Talk to him again. Give him another chance.
I said, afternoon, sir.
Well, at least he tips his hat to you.
Afternoon, sir.
It's amazing you're able to pick up the different inflections of
the
words.
Yeah, I know. The same words obviously mean very different things.
It's gonna burn everything. Oh.
Oh, wind.
Oh, okay. I thought something was coming from behind.
Yeah, it seemed like a wind pickup there.
Okay.
Oh, okay. You can just light the torches.
You know what? I'm going to...
get hit by a baseball.
Yes,
fucking knock you out. You have just enough speed on Getty's gun to kill them as you get hit by the shots.
Oh, there's actually a thing there.
Yeah.
I thought there was a lantern. I'm not gonna go that way.
Yeah, it seems to want you to loop around this way, which... whatevs. That
yeah,
works.
Yeah, whatever.
I mean, there's obviously something there that you can lock on. Oh, it's one of the dudes.
Hey, I did it, like, without even seeing where the projectiles were coming from.
Well, I mean, you locked on and just flew around. It's...
Shush.
Do you want a cookie?
Yes, I do, actually.
Well, I gave you a muffin. That's all you get.
It was a good muffin.
Treasure chest. Aw, yeah. Getting them buccaneering coins. Getting closer and closer to that life increase, at least.
Yeah, really.
We're actually not that far away.
I mean, we're, like, halfway almost at this point. I wonder, would it make sense to go down here again? Now that, like...
it's up to you if you think that... I mean, you can target on. All you have to do is be dodgy.
It's not me. Oh.
Oh, okay. Oh, you need to follow them from bush to bush again.
Oh.
And you don't want to be in the dark because you get mauled by, like, darkness bugs if you're in the dark for too long.
Down with the darkness. Oh, no!
Nope! Yeah, that's no good.
This is so jarring. Wait, where do I
go? Go down. I want to see down. Go right. Okay. You got this, Charles. Just keep following him and you'll be fine.
You see, the thing is, you can't stop moving. That's the annoying bit.
Yeah, you have to keep up with them, or the bugs, the dark bugs, get you. It's like that Doctor Who.
Oh
enemy.
Shit!
Hey, who turned out the lights?
Can you shoot them from here with Getty? He has a nope. By the way, I think that's what the scope upgrade is going to do for Getty. I think it'll let his shots go further. Oh, wow! You did pretty good!
Well, I mean, these are different enemies. There we go.
You're gonna have to destroy that. I guess killing all of them destroyed their hive.
Guess so? I don't know where we are anymore.
Further?
We're going one direction, I guess. Pick a direction, up or down?
Up. Left.
I don't want to fight any more of those guys yet. I hate
you. They're like pro pitchers.
It could be.
Maybe see if you can not aggro that nest. That'd be nice.
I'm avoiding them for now.
Ooh, that's a light fruit.
Maybe
if you hold on to that, you can lead them through the darkness rather than having to follow them. They'll follow you.
Yeah, probably. If we want to backtrack, you mean? Well, God!
I think we might have to. Is the thing.
I want to see if I can just.
Nope, just scared him away. Wow, nice.
Oh. I wonder if we get hit by that. Nope.
I like how you dodged right back into it.
I think these things are just my mortal enemies at this point. Yeah, oh, you want to go this way again? Sorry.
Well, I feel like almost like you were supposed to come out here to get a light fruit. Now that you can lead them through the darkness, you can kind of go your own direction.
You can go your own way.
Go your own way.
Seems right.
I'm pretty sure you're traveling left.
Nah.
Your disgust with it made me happier. If you drop that fruit near them, you could eat the other fruits in peace. And then, yeah, just get back into the light. Yes.
Yeah, oh, God, no!
I don't know what those things are, like darkness mosquitoes? Oh, nice. Okay, here's a place you can light up.
I'm gonna eat this thing. Seems wise, right?
You can. I think that lights up the whole area with Alphonse.
Oh. So, boss battle?
Mid-boss, yeah.
Well, shit.
hey, I've watched you not suck against these things before, so I have high expectations of you, Charles.
I will succeed in disappointing you.
At least you'll succeed at something. Ba-dum-tsh. This nest fits way more mosquitoes than any of the other nests we've found so far. Oh, come on! You can do it! No, Charles!
Please. I can do it!
Why did you have to switch to Alpha?
Because I can, like, there's so many of them now!
But you got them with Getty so good! I think you unfairly judge Alphonse higher because you have a D&D character named Alphonse.
Shit, you're right. I wasn't even considering that. Well, they're completely different people.
That is true. Alright, give this one more shot before we call this one.
Yeah, let me try one more time.
Alright,
I will go.
Remember, you are already recharging a bullet, so, yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
One, two, three. I wonder how many it builds up to before you just win. I'm gonna guess, like, six. Also, six is the one you died on, so you would have been really close to the end.
Oh.
Nice. That was a good swap. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Wow. Holy crap, I survived that?
Yeah, you're getting a lot better at, like, firing while moving. Nope, they're going up to, like, seven.
Come on, die!
I can't tell if their nest is getting any less busy inside, because it still looks like there's a thousand things inside of there.
Oh, thank God.
Thank
okay.
goodness. Okay.
There better be something good. Oh.
Darkness would be a bad thing.
Oh.
Alright, you know what? Pause it, Charles.
Have we died? Is this heaven?
This is heaven. Pause it. Before we ascend and take our rightful seat...
With the owl gods?
With the owl gods. We're gonna go ahead and call this episode.
Yeah, okay.
And pick up from here next time. Alright, see you next time, guys.
See ya.